I'm Rich Ibarra in Stockton. 7,900 new jobs are coming to the area in the form of a prison hospital. Bids will be going out soon, and subcontractors will be lining up for work. 5,500 of those jobs in construction alone.